Werner Bronckhorst. Who is this guy? Tick,
tick, boom. Werner is a contemporary artist based in Australia, and you might recognise him from any one of these pages. You also might recognise him from being on your For You page on Instagram or TikTok from one of his viral videos. So how did he go viral? Well, the art itself is 3D and textured, but the paintings he makes are relatable and unique to himself. So I thought the same question everyone else thinks when I see a piece of his.
How did he do that? Well, today, I'm going to be showing you how to do it. Gang, we don't die out. Want it like this, ain't no timeout. Tell me who really
gonna find out. So what do we need? We need canvases, paintbrushes, acrylic gel, paint, a sheet, a tool scraper thingamajiggy, I'm not entirely sure. Let me just look this up. A palette knife and a positive attitude, so let's do it.
Hey, I'm down here now. Now that we've got everything we need, I just need to lay down a tarp so I don't get any paint or any gel on my carpet. Let's do it. As you can tell, the sheet's a little bit dirty from all the other previous paintings that I've made, so just bear with me with that. Let's get our canvases. Now I've got a tub of acrylic gel. So we've got
gel, medium gloss.
It usually takes around 1 to 2 days to dry. So let's get it on and we'll play the waiting game.
The waiting game.
And now, all we have to do is play the waiting game.
The waiting game.
So the next time you see me, the acrylic gel will be dry.
Hey.
So it's been about 2 days and the acrylic gel has finally dried. And now it's time for us to put our second layer on our canvas. So I've got some black paint here. And that's what we're going to be painting for our second layer. So let's get started. And don't judge me, these are my painting clothes, painting attire. So you're gonna be seeing a lot of this for the next 12 hours. Let's get started.
Oh my God, bro. Hell no, man, what the bruh.
This is definitely the most satisfying bit. When I get to pour this on. Okay, pause, because this is a lot more satisfying in real life than what it is in this video. I swear I'm not lying. Okay, back to the video. I did say that was the most satisfying bit, but this is also very satisfying. Just getting the paintbrush and going at it.
I feel like this is the perfect example for why Werner uses acrylic gel. It just makes the painting so shiny and brings out the texture.
Almost there. And done. We play the waiting game again.
The waiting game.
Actually, on second inspection, I think I'm gonna do the sides of each of the canvases so it just looks a little bit more professionally done.
Not plain. The waiting game.
So the edges of the canvases should be painted in 3, 2, 1, done. That took me 2 minutes. 2 minutes to do. 2 minutes. I swear, not lying. So now that I've actually painted the sides and the front of the canvas with our second layer of black painting, now we play the waiting game.
The waiting game.
So the second layer of paint has dried. So our black layer is completely dry at the moment. Now I need to do the painting, I guess. Yeah, there's only one thing left to do, and that's to get started. So let's do it.
It's so much better with everything. Nice and glowing in my chair, there's no compare. I adore you. Ooh, I adore you. I came first, but you're ahead. Ahead beyond your years. People try to find this thing you've always been. I adore you. Ooh, I adore you. You walk through life just like a dancer. If I had my way, every day would be a parade.
Okay, so the paintings have dried. All there is left to do is hang it up and assort them into the painting that I've made. Seeing his Instagram or his TikTok, whichever video it was that I saw on my phone, it inspired me. I find that using acrylic gel or like plaster or something just brings so much more life into a painting.
If there's one thing that I've learned from Werner Bronckhorst, it would be that it's okay if things don't go exactly how you plan them going. But for me, this year, for my life, the simple things that I want to apply are consistency, discipline, and a never give up attitude. And I think these things are the final pieces to my puzzle.
As you should.